Yeah. Your customer service manager. On behalf of Captain Thomas, Senior First Officer Edmund, and the rest of the cabin crew, welcome on board Jetstar Flight 3K686 to Singapore. We are pleased to welcome our Qantas frequent flyers and passengers from our code share partners. The flight time is approximately 40 minutes. For your safety, please ensure your baggage is stowed securely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Passengers seated at emergency exit rows must place all items in the overhead compartments for takeoff and landing. Kindly take care of your personal belongings and valuables at all times during the flight. Please fasten your seatbelt, put your seatbelt upright and secure your tray table. Please be careful when lowering the armrest. As advised by the local authority, all electronic devices must be switched off. They can be used after takeoff if they are in flight mode. Please note that headphones and portable chargers must not be used until after takeoff when the seatbelt sign is turned off. Transmitting devices not in flight mode may interfere with our navigation instruments and must remain switched off throughout the flight. In response to the global COVID-19 situation, heightened precautionary measures have been introduced for the safety and well-being of our passengers and crew. Kindly be informed that wearing of masks is recommended. Thank you.
travelers and landing to the ground, put the cloth in the buckle and tighten as shown, and do it by lifting the buckle flat. You should keep your seatbelt down up whenever you are seated, just in case you come across any unexpected turbulence. In your seat pocket, you will find a safety briefing card that shows the brace position and other important information on what you should do in the unlikely event of an emergency. Please take a moment to read it before we take off. The A320 has 8 emergency exits. Look to where the crew is pointing to find your nearest exit. A good way to remember is to count the number of seats within you and the exit. The crew will also point out like the path to the exits. If we have to evacuate, you must leave all cabin baggage behind. Remember that in an emergency, it's the crew will be most help to you, so follow the instructions. Should oxygen be required, a mask will appear from above you. If face mask is worn, remove it before putting on the oxygen mask. Pull the oxygen mask down firmly, put it on quickly over your nose and mouth, and tighten the strap. Once the mask is working properly, you can help others, including children. Your life jacket is located within easy reach under your seat. To put it on, place the life jacket over your head and clip the waistband at the front. It has 2 red tags, a mouthpiece for inflation, and a whistle and light for attracting attention. You must only inflate your life jackets as you leave the aircraft. To prepare for takeoff, ensure your seat back is upright, your arm rest down, your tray table is stowed away, and your window shade is fully open. Finally, check that your seat belt is fully fastened, low and tight. CB aviation law requires you to comply with all CB notices and signs on the aircraft. Tampering with or any type of aircraft item is an offense and may result in minor prosecution. Smoking, including vaping, and the use of electronic cigarettes in any part of the aircraft is prohibited, and smoke detectors have been fitted. If you're not sure about anything we have told you, please check the safety card in your seat pocket.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we are taking off very shortly, please ensure you have your seatbelts carefully fastened, your tray table stowed away, your seat upright, and your window shades are fully open. Thank you.
custom brake channel. It is an offence to carry souvenirs such as bullets, handcuffs, replica guns and offensive weapons into Singapore. Offenders may be prosecuted under Singapore law. Unauthorised consumption, possession, import, export or trafficking of any controlled drug, including cannabis, cannabis products or cannabis edibles, is an offence under Singapore's Misuse of Drugs Act. Under the Act, drug trafficking may be punishable by death. After any international travel, there may be a small chance that you have been exposed to communicable disease. If you are feeling unwell, particularly with fever, diarrhea or vomiting, it is important for your own health and for the protection of others that you bring this to the attention of a cabin crew. Thank you.
gentlemen, passengers with connecting flights on Jetstar in Singapore and require assistance, please proceed to transfer desk counter C located in the departure transit lounge of Terminal 1. If you are holding to your onward boarding pass, please check for your boarding gate details on the flight information displays in the airport. Kindly report early to the boarding gate to prevent delays. Thank you.
Jadi tengah ada tak tahu.